on the Eastern side of things, I think about Kyrie Irving, James Harden, Joel Embiid. I mean, the list goes on and on, both in the East and West, in terms of the number of injuries that we're seeing to key players. Is there something more to this, or are we just at that point in the season, we're in the playoffs, guys are a little bit beaten down, or is this unusual?
Oh, it's very unusual. And I think it's fair to attribute the rash of injuries, many of them, to the COVID situation that has caused a condensed schedule. And just the fact there's been so little practice time and the NBA has been forced to play a lot of these four games in five night situations, that's not given players a lot of rest. Now, that's not really applicable to Kawhi Leonard, who was basically load managed for most of the season, played only 52 games during the regular season. But to other players who have had significant injuries, you can point to this season, the schedule, as being part of it. I mean, they didn't have a long training camp, just a couple of weeks, and everything has been one thing into the next with this season. So I think it has a lot to do with the fact that the NBA had to rush out this season, do it under COVID protocols, and there's been a lot of lingering issues that have affected this year.